This little floof is a Yorkie poodle mix and is getting a full groom. I start off by completely brushing out all of his tangles and little mats. Then I Dremel his nails. He has to wear a naughty mask anytime I touch his feet because sometimes he bites. Then he's getting a nice warm soapy bath. Then I towel dry him, fluff dry him, comb everything out. I use an O comb on his body. I do a 10 under his eyes. Trim his paw pads. Scissor his legs and feet. And again, I'm touching his feet, so he has to wear the naughty mask. Scissor his face and head. Give him his spritz. And wait for it. You're welcome.